Well, the no contest plea is a legal mechanism by which someone says, I don't contest the evidence, and I accept the fact that there could be a possibility of conviction, and based upon that, I'm accepting the punishment. It's the Spiro Agnew plea. I didn't do it, but I'll take the hit.
This is obviously a little different than most first offender, but what exactly would cause...
Under first offender, if he commits any violation of law during the period of probation, okay, he could be brought back and resentenced.
So that could be a DUI?
Normally, the courts reserve resentencing for serious... A stop sign violation probably wouldn't get you there, but a misdemeanor or a serious traffic.
10 years probation and $10,000 fine.
What did the Supreme Court decide in the second indictment?
The Supreme Court never decided. As a result, once we reached this negotiation, they withdrew their petition for cert.
So it never got,
to the Supreme Court. It was upheld. The statute of limitations argument and the other argument that he made was upheld in the Court of Appeals. The argument that he made that everybody knew he was a crook, so we should have been investigating
him. Or works to that effect. Yeah.
Well, that was what I argued in the Court of Appeals.
Were you worried at all about that at the Supreme Court?
No. Case closed.